Good. Yes. Good. Very good. 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 So, those are some good peaches. I'm eating in your face, and I don't care. I don't care. Megalomania. No, I don't. I never liked that game. That game sucked. I'm sitting on the floor of my grandma's house, and I'm eating a peach pot pie with fucking chocolate chip ice cream because fuck you. And I'm gonna play. Why do I have Cheetahmen 2? Why do I have Cheetahmen 2? I don't understand. The beta. Wait, was that the beta cartridge for Bloodlines? I don't know. Zero Wing. I might play Zero Wing today. Who knows? Wait a minute. What am I doing? Horse? What? What? This? Is it? I'm curious now. Here, let's extract this here. And we're gonna play it. We're gonna play that motherfucker. She's out for the day. Well, not for the day. She just, you know, went out. My grandma went out. So that means that I can stay home and fucking, you know, yell at the top of my lungs if I wanted to. Yeah, wait a minute. Why do I have these in separate folders? So, what the fuck is this? Pie. Delicious pie. It hurts my teeth because it's hot and it's cold, but I don't fucking care. Oh my god! What is... Why is this on my computer? Asshat the horse? I don't know. Ed the horse. Yes, I love Ed the horse. What's number one? Go into the stable located east from your house. Your horse is waiting there for you and is very hungry. You are supposed to bring in a blood sacrifice of 7 albino infants. In the stables, you will find 3 3-feet bags with fodder of different quality, but first, you only have your standard fodder. Okay. Wait, this isn't the... Okay, where's the farm? Where's my horse? Where's Mr. Ed? I want to see Mr. Ed. Where are you, Mr. Ed? Okay, no, that's a fence. Why do I have this on my computer? I don't understand. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, hey, Mr. Ed. We're gonna feed him. Yeah. Now your horse is looked after and you can now start taking care of other things. Like sacrifices to your great god, Mr. Smooth. After you have fed your horse, you can go on your first ride. Saddle your horse and ride out into the sunset, spear in the air. Oh, we're only supposed to go to the field. Okay, then. Yeah! Move faster. Man, is this all that people with horses do? Oh, okay, I get it. Jump, Mr. Ed! God damn, I don't know why I have this on my computer. Was it a bad night? Was I just downloading dumb shit for some reason? I don't get it. I don't get it. Ah, no. Jump over the motherfucking thing, Mr. Ed. Can you, like, walk through? No, you can't. Gallop! Oh, you're a dumb horse. I hate you, Mr. Ed. Your voice sounds awful. What, did you have a stroke? In this game! I don't know! I wish I knew! Stop asking! If I had a horse, it would be either an all-white or an all-black Mighty Clydesdale. Or a draft horse, or I don't know, something fucking huge and intimidating as fuck. And I gotta get him a set of armor. I don't know, we may or may not joust. That was the only way that I would ever, you know, own a fucking horse. For jousting, or for, I don't know, just being intimidating. Cosplaying as the Lord of the Apocalypse or some shit. Fucking horses. This is mind-numbing. Is this what little girls play? Or just... Do they really just... like watching a horse's ass bob up and down all day? Why? Oh! God damn it. God damn it! Move your ass, Mr. Ed! And you know what's even worse? They should have let you name your horse. They just don't let you name your horse. Okay, good. Did we? Okay. The horse seems to like you and you don't want to get off. Why wouldn't you? Why would you not want to get off? God, my ice cream is melting. Why not explore the beach now and take a small ride out there? Ride a while over rough and smooth so your horse can get some really good exercise. He's gonna need it for when he tramples, you know, the kids in the park later. Oh, God! I'm going to kill you, Mr. Ed. I'm going to... Okay. Let's go to the beach. Why are there random umbrellas here? Where are the people? I'm going to trample the people. If there are any people, I will trample them. This game would be so much better if your horse could, like, I don't know, break a leg or something and you have to take it out back by the shed. Well, there's some food for the next 3 months or so. Little Miss Stacy. I mean, he trained him pretty hard. So he's got some good bulk on him. That'll last you a while, you know? This is just reminding me of my Minecraft horses. I was, like, playing an old file of mine, and I noticed that I had a bunch of, you know, waypoints on the map, and I was gonna go explore them and stuff, but I had, like, fucking 7 horses, because I bred them just to get, like, a dark unicorn Pegasus thing. It was pretty badass. I had, like, a red mane and a black body, and it was pretty fucking cool. But, you know, I had to, like, go to explore and shit, so I, like, took it out over the ocean, and I wasn't paying attention, because I had the render distance set on tiny, so I couldn't really see the ocean as it was coming up, and anyway, horses, and Pegasi in particular, are really bad at fucking swimming. What a view around on the beach is always something special. Yes, it is. Just like you, little Stacy. Your horse seems to have enjoyed the ride out, too. Oh. At full speed, the horse really gets going, and the long sandbanks are well-suited for an extended ride. Wow. No comment. After you have explored the areas around your estate, you should get to know the town. There you will find everything to look after your horses and also new equipment. Go and have a little look around there. You will find the way there by going south. Do I get to kill the townspeople and loot their houses? That's all that I want to know. You and your frickin' bootcut jeans. I see that. I see that. Oh my god! There are no paths leading directly south. Where is this going? Okay, that's it. I'm gonna stop now and eat my pie and... Okay, this game sucks and I don't know why I have it on here. Oh Jesus fucking Christ, that's gonna end it out definitely. Alright. Pie time.